mention that he did. I think the trailer doesn't do it justice because there's so much in it that you like. I want to see it again. That's how awesome it was.
是中国功夫电影的一个新的高度嘛，比之前的那种光血腥的还要更有更多的幽默，而且很具有中国特色。
It was awesome. It was so awesome. It was some of the best.Fighting sequences I've ever seen.
I just watched The Bodyguard. An absolutely incredible experience.
And I think that he's a combination of Bruce Lee and Jackie Chan.
I'm glad I came. Great film.
Really?
Yes.
So, like, compared with, like, Jackie Chan or, like, Bruce Lee's film, which one you feel is better?
This one's up there with them. Yeah, one of my favorite films I've seen so far.
I love the action. I haven't seen a good action like that in a very long time.
I love the action. I think it's a really well-made movie, and the quality was just so awesome.
It's just super stylized, good action, not too many. You know, a lot of times in action movies, it's just one punching, it's a cut or something, but I can really tell that they were doing for real.
Do you think this movie is like different from Jackie Chan movie, or is it kind of similar?
No, it's raw. I like it better. It's more real.
Yeah, so well.
It's directing, editing, it's like fighting, and we were really surprised.
Okay, gostei muito do Bodyguard. Parece um bom filme, uma ação diferente. Parabéns.
They made an action film. They made an action part as real as they can. So, other people talk to me, okay, soon, forgot it. Chinese Kung film, it died. I said, no, I'm going to prove it. So I made a Bodyguard, I want to prove the world. The best Kung Fu film, it still can be done by Chinese people.